India's overall richness. Odisha, an eastern India state on the Bay of Bengal, is known for its tribal cultures and its many ancient Hindu temples. The capital, Bhubaneswar, is home to hundreds of temples, notably intricately carved Mukteshwar. The Lingaraj temple complex, dating to the 11th century, is set around sacred Bindusagar Lake. The Odisha State Museum is focused on the area's history and environment. Odisha, with its rich culture and heritage, stunning architecture and vibrant festivals, and delicious cuisine, offers a unique and unforgettable experience. The most missiles of India are tested here. The Odisha's government is the official sponsor of the Indian hockey team. World's biggest open air theater is situated here, and also the world's Ekalata leading temple is present here, the marvelous Huma temple. Asia's largest village is in Odisha, known Bhuban. The important Char Dham is also here, the Chanda Jagannath temple. In Odisha, there is world's largest kitchen, where 10,000 plus people feeds every day. There are 62 tribal groups and 600 plus temples. That's why the capital of Odisha, known as the Temple City of India. Now, let's see how some districts of Odisha help it to famous.
Keunjhar is a district of rich culture and natural beauty. It is the home of ancient sites like Keunjhar Fort, Ghatangat Temple and Kuleshwar Mandir. The district boasts strong waterfalls and lush forests. Keunjhar is also known for its iron ore deposit and tribal communities and vibrant festivals like Dashera and Rath Yatra.
Cuttack is one of India's oldest cities, dating back over 1,000 years. It was built by King Ananya Bhimdev III, who was once of the capital of Odisha. The city name comes from the Sanskrit word Kataka, which means military camp or seat of government. Cuttack is situated on the top of the delta formed by the Mahanadi rivers. Cuttack is known as the Silver City because of its fine rocks.
Hi guys, I'm Sambalpur, situated in the western of Odisha. The song, dance, festival, sari, famous dishes and places are very popular all over Odisha. Dances like Dalkhai dance, which is a ritual folk dance, Karma dance, Kumaon Bawali dance and Kulsavadi dance. Festivals like Sital Shasti Carnival, Nuakhai, Pousa Purnima, Makar Sankranti are celebrated in this district. The famous sari is the Sambalpuri Patta sari. Some authentic foods are here like water rice, fried fish, potato and brinjal curry, jackfruit curry. Some tourist places are Samaleshwari, Ghanteshwari and Patneshwari temple, Hirakud Dam, Huma temple and Gudguda waterfall.
Puri is famous for its world famous Jagannath temple and its long golden base. The famous food of Puri is rasvali, a sweet dish made with paneer. The famous dance of Puri is Bamsarani. Puri has a history dating back to the 3rd century BC to it fell under British rule. In 1803, Puri is home to the Rath Yatra, where pilgrims pull the image of deities on giant chariots. Puri is near Chilika Lake, one of the Indian largest fresh water lake. It's also near a forest hilly region crossed by the Eastern Ghat Range. Puri industries included milling, metalworking, handcrafting, and fish curry. The word Puri means town or city in Sanskrit. It is a coastal area in the state of Odisha on the Bay of Bengal, 60 kilometers south of Bhubaneswar. Thank you.
That's all for today. Thank you. Have a great day.